Friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm Simran. I have used this product for 4 months and I have used this product for almost 1.5 months, and many of us get confused like which one to buy, but after watching this video you will have pretty much better idea about what to expect from what product. But before going further, let's have a quick recap about these products. These products have the snail mucin. Snail mucin is rich in proteoglycans, glycoproteins, copper peptides, which are known to have a good hydration, repairing and anti-aging properties.
Snail cream has 92% snail secretion.
Snail mucin has 96% snail secretion filtrate, but I don't believe in percentage. I think formulation matters.
Performance wise, I don't find any difference in them, but my mother-in-law is suffering from cancer and she's having those side effects of the chemotherapy, and this actually helped her a lot in overcoming the itchiness. This one was also fine, but this one performs better. To the texture, it has more of an essence type of texture. Like when initially you apply it, you feel like you are applying a glycerin, but it get absorbed in no moment, and after a few minutes you will not feel sticky. The key to avoid stickiness with this product is massaging it very well. Just after you apply your toner or any other water based product, then you have to apply this. And this is more of a cream type of texture because it has silicon to it. And I have applied the cream, and in this side I have applied the essence, and it gets quickly absorbed, but it takes time to absorb, and it has silicone texture to it, so it's more of a creamy sort of cream. And this has more of a mid between watery, it is more like an aloe vera gel or a glycerin sort of texture. Both of them initially have sticky texture to it, but when you apply it and massage it, then the stickiness disappears. It cost me rupees 1500 and it cost me rupees 1300. 4 months to finish the product, and it is going to take me more than 6 months to finish the product. As you can see, in 1.5 months I have used only this much of product. Now this creams come with a spatula, but the problem with the spatula is whenever you apply the cream with spatula, you have to wash the spatula and then again rewash it and then apply the cream. But this is more easy to use as it comes in a pump and you just have to pump and you are good to go. This cream is a glow getter, because in many of my videos I have only used this cream and get that glowy finish to my skin, and this is more like it doesn't feel that you have applied anything and it just get like in the environment. If you just want to have that glowy and dewy finish to your skin, then you should go for this. Both of the cream will suit oily skin, dry skin, combination skin, but this is more for the people who are used to layer their products, and this is more for a people who just want a simple cream and are not using more products. With this you do not need moisturizer in summer, and with this you definitely need a moisturizer in any time of season. The trick to apply it is that you have to first damp your face and then you have to apply it, because it has hyaluronic acid plus silicone, and hyaluronic acid is water loving, but with this you do not have to worry how you are applying it. So considering all the points, and the major point that is the performance, I think this wins the battle because it performs better than this one. But I love this one because in summer my skin cannot take many products and I just need one product that does all the work of hydration, repairing, anti-aging, and in summer this is my choice of product, but performance wise this is better. So I hope this video helps you in making your decision better. Yeah, that's it guys, and please don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. If you have any questions regarding this product, then please let me know in the comment section below. Also, I have reviewed the product in detail. You can check out that. Okay, bye.